And you'll be okay.
I'm living on the edge. I'm not angry with my feet.
It can throw your ass out, for real.
And I ain't fucking saving nobody.
Because that means there's a lot of fucking rocks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my nuts are wet.
I got so excited, my shorts got tight.
Oh, shit.
Hey, my jacket. Or that way. Or that way.
No.
Or that way.
No.
They should offer like a $10 reward for every extra life jacket you bring back.
Did we lose one?
Yeah, it's right there.
How do you know that's it?
We're going to just have to let some of them go, babe.
I'm sure they come down and collect life jackets.
No, we're just going to have to let some go.
There's another one up there.
Oh, there's another one right there. Let's find that one.
No. Not this water.
This is deep.
Yeah.
So deep. So deep.
It ain't worth getting a life jacket.
Was that it for the rapids?
Okay, hey, we gotta roll this way. I might be able to reach it, right? I'm pushing it anyway. Hold the lane lights.
There we go.
Well, and if we say what, we'll bounce off of it. So we'll bounce off of it.
Hey, guess what? We had enough problems with it. Because we said 12.
Oh, John didn't take it.
So if you get a boner in the water, is it driftwood?
No, I wouldn't jump off that. Up there?
No, that one.
Oh, I was like, that's like broken femurs and tip tips. No.
I don't know how deep it is.
I was like, I don't think it's deep enough.
I don't think they wanted us to jump off. Yeah, was that right? Yeah. We did it anyways. Yeah, but there's a lot of people too.
The only one I could jump off was this that last one. With the river she got rid of.
Yeah.
There's big rocks in here though.